Hello friends and welcome to Quest. In today's video, let's see how to make this beautiful wall hanging. Take a quick look at the things required and let's begin by keeping ready all the paper cuttings. So first we keep ready our blackboard of the given dimension. And next, we are going to prepare some paper sticks. Next, we'll take a yellow paper and cut strips of around 1 cm. Let's place them together like this and cut them further into equal half. Last few cuttings for the leaves and stem. So we are done with all the paper cuttings. Let's keep these aside and work on our blackboard. Now we are going to create a border with the paper sticks, and this will give it a look of a frame. So our frame is ready. Let's keep this aside and work on making our flower. Now this is a very simple flower. We take one strip, apply some glue in the middle, place another strip on top towards the middle. Okay, put some glue again, place a third strip, some more glue in the middle. Okay, fine. And place the last strip. Now we're gonna again put some glue and fold the ends towards the center. Next, take red paper and cut a small circle. You can use a scissor or a hole puncher like I'm using. Glue this in the center and your flower is ready. So we need 4 pieces like these. Okay, we get back to our board and complete our frame. So our wall hanging is ready, and now these bright colors really make this frame look very beautiful. Thank you. So friends, hope you enjoyed this video. Do like, share and subscribe, and let's meet again with another craft soon. Till then, take care and stay safe. Bye-bye.